It took 3 subway changes, but I finally lost Mr. X. 2 more trains, and I made it to St. Anne's.
Busy here. Something about who's going to become president.
Whatever this is, Senator, we don't have time for it.
It's okay.
I'm sorry. I didn't kill Piper Baird. But you know that. I went to Russia to help her get the last thing she needs to make the immunity shot. I wanted to be free. I was stupid to think that I could outsmart you. But I'm here now, and I'm asking you, man, I'm begging you for mercy. If you haven't killed Piper yet, please don't.
That is so interesting. I knew you went to Russia. Until you came in here, I had no idea Piper was still alive. If Sands knew that, kept it to himself.
But I found her bracelet covered in blood in my apartment.
Yeah, it was Sands, not me. Try to keep up. What, do you need a pill? Sands has Piper, which, according to you, means he's got the immunity shot. So Jared Sands doesn't work for me anymore.
He's gone rogue. Danny, get Brian a water, please.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, do you want something else?
No, I don't want any water. He just told me that Sands can take
NZT now.
If he takes it, he's got a way of making it, which means
he's working with other people. Just look straight.
He just told me that Sands is pulling together a team of supervillains, and you're asking me if your tie knot is straight?
Brian, I'm about to give a speech that's going to catapult me into the front of the race. It's going to be beautiful. Seriously, you should stay and watch. Danny can get you a seat. And you know what? It'll be fun. Who doesn't like a standing ovation? But to be honest, I'm thinking so far beyond the presidency right now, you can't even imagine.
Well, you should be thinking about the fact that Sands and his people are going to be coming after you and me.
It's time, Senator.
They'll have a plan and it won't be small, and it'll be hard for you, but you're going to be okay. Let Sands and his people do their thing.
This fight, it's not about who's going to control this world. It's about who's going to build the next one.